told you almost every bedtime story, and you've heard almost every nursery rhyme. So tonight, before you go to sleep, and pray the Lord your soul to keep, here's Mommy's favorite story one more time. Once upon a time there was a castle, and in this castle lived a king and queen. And it came to pass they both were blessed by one little blue-eyed princess with the softest golden curls you've ever seen. But then one day he met this pretty lady, and she had lots of pretty words to say. And this part makes your mommy sad, 'cause oh, what big eyes she had. She took his hand and led him far away. Still, it's just another bedtime story, but telling it brings teardrops to my eyes. Just another pretty bedtime story, so please forgive Mommy if she cries. Then it came to pass the king grew lonely, and the pretty lady wasn't all she seemed. He realized that he was wrong and started his long journey home, for he missed his little princess and his queen. His castle, and tears of joy came pouring down like rain. Then the castle rang with laughter, they lived happy ever after, knowing he would never leave again. Won't you please forgive your mommy if she cries?